Good old Rosemont. I thought I'd share some shit in the archives. Y'all remember this?
Being ready for the inevitable and the unthinkable are always difficult, but we have to be prepared for every eventuality. In tonight's mock scenario, dozens of terrorists infiltrate public places around Rosemont. They use guns, improvised explosives to inflict as much damage as they possibly can.
Hmm.